ride or die. I keep boys by my side. CJ Ack, now I gotta roll with ice. Cody's brothers, my guys. Know that they fly, know that they ride or die. I keep boys by my side. CJ Ack, now I gotta roll with ice. Ride or die, ride or die.
And bands for this match against BIS Houston in a League of Legends pre-fall season scrimmage between Willow and BIS. So Willow Willow went with hard bans on Fiona, Yone, and Peck, Fizz, and Zyra. We do know that their mid likes to play a lot of Fizz, and Zyra is always kind of strong at support. Fiora is a great top, and their top player, Lorb, here is a gold 2, which is higher than any Willow player or any other player from BIS. And so that's just going to be really strong. So taking away that Fiora was a smart move on Willow's part. Now, I'm only going to speculate here why BIS did its bans, but knowing what's going down here at Willow, Lilia here is very popular with our mid player, and so that was a strong ban. Quinn, our top player, Eilith here, is brand new, kind of a rookie, kind of low level, has very few chance, very good mastery. And so Quinn is the one he's working on the most right now. So that was a good scouting report with BIS. I don't know where the Graves is coming from. Our jungle player, OneTaro1, he does play Graves from time to time, but that's not his preferred jungle. So I don't know why they chose Graves. Zaya and Jhin are always good bans. Both of them are quite strong. Jhin is just a monster once he gets his ult up. But let's talk about their individual picks here. Camille, for our top player here at Willow, that's one of his two champions he's got some skill on, so there's going to be a lot of movement up top. Volibear is a tank and was chosen specifically to be a tank for the team. Zoe is just crazy good, especially with her Q and the more damage, and she scales so well. Vayne, hypermobile, and Soraka is just a healing monster, especially after 6. But we look over here at BIS, and what we're seeing is Tryndamere, strong top, strong aggression, balances that tank and damage very well, plus that ability to avoid death the first few times, really strong. So if somebody moves to engage and is low health, even though Tryndamere might die, he doesn't technically die. Lee Sin's a great jungler, top tier, very strong. Echo is always dangerous, mid or jungle. In fact, it was an Echo that we played against Tuesday, who was a platinum player that was so good. Ezreal, a lot of mobility, a lot of damage, and Morgana can lock people down with a lot of crowd control and shields. So looking forward to this match a lot. We have about 30 seconds. I'm super excited. I will say this, that the coach over at BIS and I both competed in the Coaches Rivals series. We do know each other, respect each other a lot, and we're looking forward to this practice because both our teams are moving into the summer showdown. So, super exciting. Looking forward to this. 10 seconds. Here we go.
It's bringing me down. I can't breathe and I don't want to die. Can we stop this gravity? Cause I don't want to say goodbye.
Rift. 30 seconds of the release. I'm fighting you. Yeah. Yeah! Hey.
Team's turret has been destroyed.
So the other team, their top player, had a disconnect. So we're on a game pause right now. So let's talk about what's happened up to this point. Hopefully you guys can hear me. I can't hear my mic levels, so let's hope it's all good. Okay, here we go. So far in this match, it looks like Willow is definitely dominating the objective phase, or the objectives, getting Dragon Soul, getting Baron, and pretty much dominating in the CS department with bot lane, 30 CS difference, almost 100 CS difference mid lane, 50 CS difference in jungle. However, the top player, that gold 2, you can definitely see the experience difference between a gold 2 and an unranked. Hold on just 1 second, please. I apologize. I'm sorry for that. So, anyways, I had to try to shut down this chat. That's the joys of playing with teenagers. But anyways, you can see that difference between a gold 2 and an unranked, almost level 200 player versus a player in their 20s who's only been playing the past couple months. But with that said, this Camille is definitely holding their own and learning to play as a team. You know, if this was random draft drop-in, then there might be a struggle. So we'll see how long this goes. Hopefully there won't be a disconnect. We are playing a team in Houston, so there is some worries about hurricane and power outages. So hopefully everything is okay with them. Okay. Well, with the game delay, I can actually look over and see my players. I do realize that they are back, so this delay is not going to last that much longer. I'm just going to leave you guys with some music until it restarts. Where truth won't lie, life is waiting on the other side. Follow me into the underground. Watch the world changing as the sun goes down. Follow me into the underground. Whoa, follow me.
I want you to be.
So let's take a look at the final here. We have Blue Team at 14,33,19, 44,000 gold. Red Team was 60,000 gold, so a 15K gold advantage, 33 kills, 43 assists. Definitely, there was some parity issues there. But we're going to go look into second match. I do know that their top player was having some Wi-Fi issues. So we're going to see. There may be a delay, but until then, I'll get you guys some music and just hang out. Their coach needed to get him. Pac-Man Monarch. Yeah, they're shredders. You guys want? Money. Okay, they're ready.
As you wish.
Just walk right out. I don't do this anymore. Now I'm lost without you.
Fine, over here.
Easy, sharpening my feathers.
How'd you do this every time?
Your worst decisions will haunt you.
Used to be the one I talk to when I'm sad. Can't you see now tainted love is all we have? Issues run so deep, now when I try to sleep, I feel so bad. I should leave, and by the time it's done, I'll be gone.
So, match two of a two set, though we have agreed to informally do a third match if the game goes, if the tournament or scrimmage goes 1v1. So let's talk about these bans here. So Biss banned Zoe, which totally makes sense based off of Zoe and Volley Bear's performance in that last game, as well as Vayne. All three of those quite strong. The Jhin and the Azaya, though, I'm not quite sure where that's coming from. But they are strong bans regardless. They went with a Camille top, which is Lurb's preferred top. So that'll be interesting. Rammus, a very strong jungle tank. Rammus can almost be immune to damage and do so much damage in return. It's kind of scary. Pantheon is also a very strong damage dealer. Much more melee-oriented. We'll see how that goes. Caitlyn has tons of range as an ADC, plus some shutdown. And Zilean is just impressive as a support player. Support character. Now, Willow banned Fiora again. Also one of Lorb's number one choices, Fizz, because Unbreaking 3 likes to play Fizz, so we took that away. And Tryndamere was pretty scary in that last match. Zyra, once again, is just a monster support. And Morgana. Morgana was pretty decent in the last match, so this was a takeaway. Quinn, Eilith gets his Quinn back, so we should see some more comfort up there. But we're going to see a top lane match where there's a lot of mobility. Nidalee against Rammus. This is damage versus tankiness, so it'll be an interesting jungle fight. Lux, it seems like Onion Queen likes his AP mage champs in mid. Kai'Sa Nautilus, this is kind of a scary combo. Nautilus, super tanky, has that hook. Kai'Sa can scale really well, and when her Q gets that extra oomph, it's just nasty. So Nautilus can lock him down and absorb that damage from Caitlyn, absorb the damage from Zilean, and it should be okay. So it looks like Willow's tank is not going to come from their jungle or top players, but from their support player with this hook champ. So pretty awesome. I'm looking forward to a second match. I really hope that Lorb can maintain his Wi-Fi this time. Pause games sometimes take away some momentum. So let's watch that and let's see how this turns out. Is this going to be another quick roll, what Willow did last time? Or is BIS going to come back and show Willow that they have underestimated them and that BIS Houston can make a huge comeback and win this and we go to game three? All right, we're headed to the game, so I'm out, and we'll get you back some music. I know it's a game I'm not gonna play, but maybe you should do whatever you need to erase me. It's all just a game. You think I'm gonna play, but maybe you should do whatever you need to erase me.
girls with their nails done wrong.
Girls with their nails done now.
slow motion crew, and we up in our growlings when people change, but not us. And we just chilling, kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the mall soon. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Even if I lost all my money, the zero runs deep, honey. And I don't need to speak a single word, 'cause you got me holding.
empty hearts and neon lights. They're playing with my mind. Gotta get out of here tonight. Oh, I wanna run off and fly. And I'll tell myself it's fine to be alone. Just to find somewhere that finally feels like home. Oh, oh, oh. I hate all this overthinking. Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah. track on my face to the back like I'm taking a slap. I need a drink, but it's straight from the tap. And I'm hating the slack, couple man turn around like the hate in the gap. Please stop talking that trash, cause the vibes from the front all the way to the back.
and we keep finding new identities. Tell about the songs, making the green scale in the black and white scale. Singing scenes that the sailors believe in, burn all the sand.
We'll take a look. wish that you could save me from my isolation. It's way too complicated. Stop this conversation. Stop this conversation. We got no
I have to say is what a match. That was absolutely fantastic. What a comeback for BIS. This was almost a direct flip from the last match. Gold dominance by BIS, kills dominance, just out and out CS dominance. Things were fantastic. They knew how to fight as a team. So we've agreed to do a game three, so stay tuned for this. We'll be setting that up right now. You guys join? Guys can join. Which one, wherever, whichever one we were first. Team two.
Darkness fill my soul. Yeah. Unknown brain. Marvin Devine. I'm saying bye to all the lies and all the times you cried, saying that I wasn't right, yet I was right by your side. You manipulator, playing games, your friends commentators, and I don't know what you say about our private conversations, but it's got them hating. Thanks to all the rumors you be claiming, it's cool, I'm done with you, so they can throw you a celebration. You gon' hate it when you see me with somebody living better. I'm trying to tell you that me just doing me gon' have you jealous.
I know that I gotta stay away. Yeah, my life is lovely now, I'm focused on me. You said you were about to die, I guess the car is on E. But see, I ain't even tripping, cause I just chose to believe that somebody gon' come around and give me just what I need. I don't wanna see you finally, see you looking down and out. Coming to me crying, saying you miss having me around. Gave you chances and you blew it, you so easily influenced. All the times you told me beat it, now you gotta face the music, I'm saying.
So a heads up on what's going down. Why did we start? Okay. Well, it looks like we're going to take a quick potty break and we'll be right back.
sharpening my feathers.
Your worst decisions will haunt you.
There's always another way.
Okay, so game three, that we've agreed to. Normally in high school competitions, it's just you play two matches, and you can either go 2-0, 1-1, or 0-2, and that just goes as part of your season's record. But we're going to do a best of three here. So Willow, let's talk about Willow. Willow did pretty much the standard bands that we've been talking about, but this time they picked up the Caitlyn, because that Caitlyn was really deadly in that last game. Her range, she got to scale quite a bit, quite nasty. So Wukong, this is one that I did not know that Ilith played. So as coach, I'm kind of surprised. But Wukong is kind of good. He does like the mobile top champ, so this is nice. Set is obviously going to be Willow's tank. Now, I will say this. Misfortune mid was a mistake during the draft, but Onion Queen does have Mastery 7 on Misfortune, so we'll see how that turns out. That's not a normal mid position, but let's see if it works. Vayne Lux bot, it's pretty standard. There's not much to say about that everybody doesn't already know. Now, if we come over here, we look at BIS's bans. That Volley Bear Zoe combo was so scary in the first round. And our mid player does like to play a lot of Lilia, so that's dangerous. Once again, we see Top playing there, Camille, one of his favorites. That Rammus is just so tanky, especially toward the end. And Pantheon also is pretty tanky and has that almost universal ult that will take care of a lot of things. Jin's been locked out by Willow, but somehow this time they didn't ban him. So we'll see how good I Cry Every Day is. If you look at some of the scouting reports, he does like the Jin. So we'll see what happens. And then Zilean showed that effectiveness of that champ. Very, very effective. So I'm excited to see game three. Willow dominated game one. BIS dominated game two. So I think both teams kind of have a feel for how each other plays. This is awesome. This is training. Now, one thing I do want to mention is both of these teams will be participating in the Play versus Summer Showdown next week, starting next Thursday, which is a national tournament of high school League of Legends teams. There's three opening rounds to determine winners for each region. There are eight regions. And then after that, on, I believe, Thursday, though I could be wrong, the Thursday after Labor Day, we begin our top 64, almost like the NCAA tournament. And I'm super excited to see all those teams. I hope Willow makes it. I hope BIS makes it. But now we're about to drop into the game. So good times for everybody. So I'm out. I'll give you guys back to the music. Sorry about that, guys. It seems like my game capture commands and OBS are having some problems, so we'll go back to the full screen cap. So there we go. Back to the music. I'm not sure.
here to assist.
Yeah.
You will be where I want you to be.
Sing to your heart, I do. Open up your eyes till you're blinded by the lies, so you can see what you do. Christmas, every time we start locking eyes up.
Thank you. Turret plating will soon fall.
Red team's turret has been destroyed.
Legendary.
They are the humans. They are the humans. They are the humans.
Predictable.
Let's go.
consequences of your actions. Red team double kill. Opportunity reward. You and I will end this. Now.
Now I'm lost without you.
Used to be the one I talk to when I'm sad. Can't you see now tainted love is all we have?
Our issues run so deep, now when I try to sleep I feel so bad.
I should leave and by the time it's done
Red Team's turret has been destroyed. Red Team's turret has been destroyed. Hit by shadows!
Ha ha ha!
most reward.
Red team double kill.
daughter has lost her father to the killing game. A city burned down to ashes, memories lost in vain. It's only gonna make us stronger as we heal the pain. Can you hear the sirens? Can you see the enemy line? I feel it coming closer. We're braver than a lion. We're steady in our state of mind, keeping our composure.
Lost is tomorrow!
What a great set. That gold really shows, right? Really carrying that team. And that Jin, there was a reason Willow was banning them. So good game all around. Good job, BIS Houston. We did win one, so not a total sweep. But thanks, guys. We appreciate it. And then we will start our next stream next week. We might get some Rocket League up. So see you then.